Okay, YouTube, yesterday I made a video on this having a problem. And Kranky V was watching it and saw this gas tank, and he asked me to make a video review on it for him. Here comes my kitty. Yeah, I know. Anyways, he asked me to just do a review on it, and that's what this video is. It's just a review on these awesome gas tanks. He said he saw it at Tractor Supply, so they sell them at Tractor Supply, Walmart, pretty much anywhere, really. And, yeah, they're pretty nice. Just the regular Blitz gas tank. You can just buy this nozzle for your gas tank as a replacement, which I did on that gas tank over there, as you can see. Gotta buy another one of those. But, no, wait. That gas cap came off of a tank that came with it. These gray heads are not as good as the green heads. I'll show you why. Get this. There we go. I have a cat on my shoulder again. I have a parrot for a cat. Anyways, first glance, look, this is pretty strong. It's not going to move very much. Look at this one. A lot of wiggle, a lot of play up and down. This one, see, and this one's feeling more solid than this one is, pushing down, but this one is better, because this one doesn't seal as well as that one does, and when you go to pour, sometimes it doesn't lock back up, this one does, all the time, but, anyways, that's an awesome got gas tank. These things last forever. They're so thin, but anyways, to pour the gas, push this little key down. Sometimes it'll stick like that, which is good. Then you push your thumb down and you pour it. And the nice thing is you know, like when you're filling up your gas tank on anything and all of a sudden it comes to the top really quickly, and when you go to pull away it just spills everywhere, am I right? When that happens with these, you just let go really quickly and it shuts it off, which is really nice. See, that's another thing that the other one doesn't do. This one doesn't lock. This one just goes back, see? You have to pull this back and push down at the same time to get this one to open. This one, you just push back, it locks, you push it down. When you push it down, it unlocks this. So when you let go of it, it goes back up into the lock position. It's pretty nice. But that one came with the gas tank. Not this gas tank, but it came with a different one. I put it on here so I could use this gas tank. These ones are better than those ones. But the only thing that I can say that I don't like about them is the open tip. The constant open tip. I've seen some of them that came with the extra extender. I don't think I'd ever use that. The open cap, if you leave it out in the rain, it fills this up with rain. It'll just leave that. And what I've been doing is when I leave it outside, I'll tip it like that and leave it. It doesn't spill gas anywhere. It doesn't have any, you know, it doesn't. I have a kitty. See? Look, kitty. Anyways, it doesn't spill gas anywhere. It's just a solid thing. And I found out, like, when you're pouring your gas and you shut it off and you tip back up, if there's gas in here, nice thing is the gas doesn't stay in there. It drains out this little vent in the back. And that's where the vent is when you're pouring the gas. That's where the air comes out of. So, that's my product review. I finally got it off. Just a little tag under there. But that's my gas tank review for Kranky V and all my subscribers. I hope you enjoyed. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks, YouTube. See you later. Bye.
Well, I'm gonna get out my sycamore, shine up, and shoot me, my baby, and tell her the news. Bet my bundle on a sway back nag, and I come home winner with plenty of swag. A 1 foot, 2 foot, sliver, drag, swing your honey to the sugar foot rack. Do a little jig and a zig and a zag. And as they play that sugar-filled ride.